but a villain would tear the world apart if she was hurt. That is a promise. They seem selfish, manipulative, and rude to everyone around, but he treats her like a queen, his and only his, sitting beside him on a throne with her crown. I think villains are